In the days before TV, radio ruled the land.
This picture was made around 1939, 1940.
Glenn Davis was a well-known banjo player in the Southeast.
He was playing with that group called Gurney Thomas and the Hillbilly Pirates.
I remember he would get his banjo out at night and play.
But his son Larry wouldn't pick up the banjo. He picked up the guitar.
I was struck with a guitar. I mean, it was just something. And I just kept working at it and working at it, still do.
Larry kept practicing and became quite good at it.
Well, I got to playing and I said, man, you can make money at this.
He would go on to become a studio musician in Nashville. He also played in several different groups.
I worked with Bert Massengale's orchestra. And it was through them that ended up with a solo career, because they started booking me.
But he never forgot those early days listening to his dad.
And we did a CD of songs Daddy had played, and he did record it right over there.
And every year, Larry puts together a concert in honor of his dad. For Larry Davis, music has really been a sentimental journey.
Music can take you instantly to other places.
Even back home in Randolph County. Looking for Roy's folks. Chad Tucker, Fox 8 News.